You may have heard of the whistleblower Edward Snowden. But why are his revelations so important?
Treasure Map is a program of the NSA, of the National Security Agency, the NSA's, the America's spy agency, so to say, for electronic communication. And Treasure Map is a map of not only the internet, but all kinds of electronic networks, and it has different layers. For example, there's a layer where communication lines between countries, between cities, and so on are drawn. So up to the level of how your mobile device or how your home computer is connected to the internet. And then there is the level of applications, meaning the communication processes in between the devices based on this physical layer. And then there's what they call the identity layer. So it means the human being, your interaction. We had access to this known archive through Laura Poitras meeting with Snowden and so on. And it turns out there was a term in that presentation area saying that the cyber level, like the viewing of the cyber identities, would allow actions. And we ask ourselves, what the fuck is that, allow actions? So, and it turned out this can mean killing, this can mean drone strikes, this can mean dealing with your missing text declaration of some events that are in your electronic frame visible, but not in your text declaration. So it can mean all kinds of things. And that actually is very critical to understand, that this surveillance thing is not something very abstract. This is not some data of yours. This is about your life and the ability to interfere with your life and with your freedom to act.